Introduce yourself and we'll get started.
How's it going? I'm Patrick Wolfe, free safety here at Houston Baptist.
This defense this year is totally different, mindset-wise. Just let's talk about what it's been, the offseason, getting through the whatever it was, the grind and all, and forgetting it, and then stepping out on the field this year, that first game.
It's been nice. It's been a journey. Coach Kanya, you know, over here in the weight room has been pushing us day in and day out, and as a team, as a whole, we've changed culture-wise. We've changed people. They all come out here with a different mindset and something on their mind. Push them going. Get us going for the season.
Talk about what it's meant like to get an early conference win.
An early conference win is just real. It's a nice confidence booster, is what it is, and to get it going from the beginning is about the best thing you could ask for. Just team-wise and self-wise, you know, just shows you what we're made of, and it's always good to win.
I'm going to ask you the same question I asked Andre. What's different? You know, a win is a win, but something's got to happen in the locker room. It's got to happen on the sideline. It's got to happen in practice.
Right. Now, like I said, it's culture. Everyone's plugged in, which is different from this team. You know, we've been in a losing streak, it seemed like, and just culture. Like I said, with Kanya and everyone buying in this year, it's been a different mindset. And like I said, the culture changed.
Then last week, you all had what this is, you know, the ocean opened up for you, and you saw a lot of things coming your way. Just talk about last Saturday's game against Texas Southern.
Last Saturday game, we just played how Coach wanted us to play. We just listened to what he designed us to do and the plays and the schemes and just do your job.
Talk about that. Doing your job, it's got a lot of intonations. But at some point, you got to focus in.
No, without a doubt. I mean, with doing your job, you just know your certain deals on how you got to do the certain play and focus in on just depending on what down it is. I mean, you should focus every down, but just knowing your serious downs, like a third down stop, get the punt return team out there and get the offense back on the field, get some points on the board.
Is there anything that I hadn't asked that's going on with the squad this year that's getting ready to grind it out the rest of the way in conference play?
Oh, nothing. Just like I said, culture change. Everyone's buying in, and there's no small group that's against the team. It's everyone, one blood, motto of the year.
With that, introduce yourself, and we'll close this out.
Yes, sir. My name is Patrick Wolfe, free safety here at Houston Baptist. Go Dawgs.
This is Jerry Lee Woodley, Jr., the College Sports Report, signing out.